Looking to hold their ground in the playoff standings with the regular season coming to a close, Pittsburgh wanted to spark their offense by tweaking the sideline.
Here we go, boys!
Yeah!
Hoping the 19-year-old phenom would help them gain an important 2 points against Boston.
Sidney, you got two new line mates, Eric Christensen and Colby Armstrong. What do they have to do to adjust to playing with you?
Not too much. I think Army's game's not going to change too much. He plays a grinding game, a physical game, and I'm just going to try to use him.
I'm going right out on him. I'm going right out on him if he beats you. Don't let him set up.
I'm going to pass to you down in the corner. Not gone. No gone to you.
Vulcan and drive. Score! What a shot!
The dynamic duo has connected for the Penguins.
It is back to Gonchar. Big blast off of Thomas Duncan by Crosby.
Yeah, baby.
And it goes in.
Sergei Gonchar gets it on goal. Sidney Crosby bats it out of the air with Geno Char right there. He wants a high stick. No way that's a high stick. That's a good goal.
That's a high stick.
It's where I hit it, not where I followed through. My stick followed through high because I hit yours after it. The stick was here, but it came up after.
I still call it a goal.
One for one, bud. One for one.
And now for Crosby. And Crosby darts by one. A shot. Oh, a great club save by McDonald after a thrilling rush from Crosby.
Turned on the jets, eh? Must have been that coconut juice.
Hey, Crush, Army came across, so I just took his wide lane.
Yeah, sorry.
Right here.
No, I was off the draw, yeah. I think I'm going to hold my ground a little more.
Malone throws it up and shot, he scores! What a goal! Short-handed! Christensen lets this one go. That ricocheted across and is buried on the backhand.
Score or pass that? Were you passing or scoring?
Gotta get it home, you know?
A 5-0 game. Look at the players on the ice for Pittsburgh. I know Crosby's looking for a hat trick and the scoring lead.
Crosby ricocheted one that caromed in on McDonald with 4.4 to go.
Everybody's yelling, shoot!
Final score in the game. The Penguins 5. The Bruins nothing.
That injured right ankle looking pretty sharp in practice, though.